One person died and another was taken to a local hospital after two vehicles collided on Loop 335 at Tascosa Road on